What's up, guys? Link's here with Jack, and today we've been doing a video. We don't actually know what the title is yet, so I can't say, but I'm joined with FaZe K, and basically what we are going to be doing is K's going to get into 29 or sniping to get to last if he's a sniper, and then when he hits 29, he's going to pass the controller over to me, and I'm going to trick shot for the last kill. Hopefully we can get a game, but we're playing Cove, and it's kind of, we spawned in a bit late.
Yeah.
My Elgato had some form of that seizure, yeah, and turned off or turned the Elgato off, so we're trying it again, but yeah, let's go.
Mate, you don't understand yet, Eric, because I'm so used to pressing B on this. If I accidentally change gun right, it's not my fault. It's because the scuff paddle's different.
Oh, they're different. Wait, what?
What?
He just took two.
Did you see that?
I thought he had god mode, but...
Mate, if he actually had god mode, that'd be so annoying. I ran something like that on Modern Warfare 2 the other day. I never get them. And then Modern Warfare 3, sorry, god mode.
I get them on Black Ops 1.
These guys, they run around on drop zone, right? Or ground war, just trying to actually get clips.
Yeah.
Like that. That's just...
But that's the problem, you can't tell. That's the thing with the clips. Like,
yeah,
when you play
it,
when you watch a clip, you think, oh shit, that's insane, but you can't tell.
Yeah, they could be like hacking, having god mode and all that stuff.
Yeah.
Imagine that.
Scums. Scum, that makes sense. Scummers. Nope. Scummiers. Nope. To left here.
Where is he coming?
Oh, no, he's gone. Well, I think I'm going to navigate around and call it. Case, you're going off 10 to 4.
10 to 4?
It's a shame it's on a.
Shame it's on this map.
Yeah, it's a shame it's on this shit map, but it's all good.
To be fair, I'm playing from this angle. You know, when I play right, I always have to play like center to the TV for some reason. You don't have to, do you? I don't think you have to. When I notice when you play, you don't.
I just play anyway.
Yeah, you play anyway. Yeah, I can't do that. I have to play like direct.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm weird in the head.
I agree with the said statement. I think I have a reason why that may be.
Why?
I'm not saying. Because I don't want to offend you in front of people.
What? Because I'm nuts.
Yeah, we'll go with that. We'll go with that. We'll go with your nuts. If you actually clocked on what I'm thinking of, you would laugh. You will laugh.
Yep.
I'm not going to say it, but you'll clock on, you'll laugh. You'll laugh.
No, I actually don't know.
Alright, don't worry. I'll tell you after.
Oh, fuck.
The comments now will be full of, what is it?
Yeah, no, I don't even. Mate, I've got double the kills.
Yeah, you're going ham. You're going ham Brini. But yeah, guys, so this is something that Kay doesn't actually live that far away, but even we get back in England, if you love this series that much, I'd be more than happy to record this.
Yeah, definitely.
We do this more often.
Definitely.
First thing first, before I start doing anything like that, I should know you have your PC at your house, it'd be different,
but
I need to buy like a Mac or a bit, because I have not had one day this week where something has gone my way.
I mentioned that in my video as well.
Did you?
Yeah, about like the problems you had with like...
Everything.
Computer, yeah.
Everything's gone wrong. Yeah. And just a minute ago, it had a seizure, so we're probably going to get halfway through this and it's just going to die.
Oh,
but
no.
This laptop is actually the laptop I used to use... to record with. This is what, but back when it was like good.
This must be like fried now.
Oh, I've rendered like I used to render on this. I recorded an hour trick shot and video in it.
Oh no!
And I rendered it.
Oh no! That must have been fried.
And it's not even that strong. It's a Sony Vaio and it's quite powerful.
Yeah,
but
it's nice.
Back in the day, it was a lot better. By back in the day, I mean like 17 years ago, back when I was born.
I was thinking the other day, you know when you used to get PS2, it was like a memory card, like 32 megabytes.
Yeah,
now
like 32 meg wouldn't even do...
That's just that box in front of you.
32 meg is that box in front of you right now.
Yeah, it's like someone taking a selfie, mate. It's like that.
Yeah. It's crazy how times change. Like, what was PlayStation 1? I can't even remember.
No, I cannot remember.
Oh,
damn it. Do you reckon I can do
it? I don't get that. Harry can kill you before...
Do you reckon I can do it?
What? I don't know who's doing. Oh, I was in on the joke.
I was just focusing, so I couldn't even talk.
Oh, I was sitting there, I was like, do what?
I heard you saying stuff, I was like, fuck, I can see people. No, that's not happening. You're going to have to go for a two-piece. You're going to have to hit
two-piece.
Yeah.
Now I've got to sit here going through, changing that.
Oh, yeah.
Changing that, and put a control freak on. It's like the most long-winded way to go.
I play so differently. I don't... most people actually watch my streams for some reason know this, but I don't play on 14.
I don't understand the difference.
I play on 13.
Like, that makes no sense to me. Like, it really does.
No, when I've just picked up just the game before on Raid, I just had your sensitivity. I was like, what the fuck? This feels so quick. Mate, if you ever hit this two piece, oh no.
See, the worst thing about it is no one. That's the thing. That's the problem with getting to last first.
Yeah, there's no one.
No one goes to anywhere.
Yeah, any trick showing spots.
Oh my god, jump off and I see someone. Oh.
Unlucky.
Die.
Oh god.
Die. Spray.
Get him.
Run.
Alright, you got
Come
it.
On.
You can hit it with the last bullet. Unlucky.
Ah. Okay. That's fine enough.
Oh mate, this class looks sick. You're hitting with this.
Run, run. Silly.
Oh no. Oh no, you've hit. You've hit.
Oh, you hit. It was you shit though. Hit. It was shit though.
Mate, you hit a shot. You hit a shot.
It was rough. Wait. You jumped up.
Mate, it's, mate, you know me. When I hit a shot, mate, I go crazy. I said you were going to hit. I thought this is a sick class. You're going to hit.
I know, but look, look at where he was. He was so close.
Where was he though?
What do you mean, where was he? Well, basically, guys, what we might do is I want to try and go for another shot as well, because that was a bit close. But yeah, we'll see. I don't know how we're going to work this out, but we'll make it work. Fingers. Fit. Oh,
no fucking way. You shit marked that. What the fuck?
Okay, just started jumping around. Okay, guys, we're doing game two. Now, the first game was last game, which was on Cove. We didn't actually, I didn't like the shot too much, but it was a good gameplay, so we're going to keep it. And we've decided we're actually going to do a second game, because, you know, we might not.
It was only a five minute game as well. It was pretty short.
Yeah, it was really short, and we actually spoke about a lot as well, so we've also got more to speak about.
Definitely, yeah.
So, you know, we might as well make the opportunity of doing this while we're here, because obviously it's not
an
everyday occurrence. So, we're on studio, the best map in the game. Get me to last and I'll hit another shot for you.
I definitely will. I'm getting you to last, okay.
To be fair, I hate sniping to last in studio.
Do you?
Studio and raid. Hate it.
Actually, yeah, to be fair, raid isn't one of my top maps, definitely. Even though it's a sick map. Like, it's a map that if I see it, I would want to play it.
Oh, yeah, you want to play it, but it's just horrible.
Yeah, it is. It actually is.
Because everyone just does the same thing, which, okay, fair enough. Genuine, you would do the same thing. That's no problem.
Yeah.
But like, I love playing against, like, when, obviously now we've accepted the fact that you get sniper lobbies in free-for-all. It is what it is. How has this kid already got a light strike?
This guy's going off.
He's going ham. But, what was I saying? Yeah, so when you get like lobbies where, like, say it's LS Tex, he's playing genuine, he's actually, you know, he's sniping to last, he's doing really well. They look good lobbies to be in because they're actually genuine. But then you get in lobbies where, like, I think I said this in the first game, you get the guys that are screaming for your name, ask you to add them.
Oh, yeah.
C4 in, MSMC in, full on. Not as a secondary before everyone says, I'll use MSMC. No, full on MSMC in.
Yeah, that's, I don't like that.
That's horrible.
Full on sweating to last, then going for a trick shot. I usually just kill last. Most of the time.
Yeah, it's only LMGs. I played a kid earlier. But you also get, like, because when, like, say FaZe Moves during a game, people play differently. Like, they'll go out their way to try and kill me.
Yeah.
So, which, I don't really care, but it's just,
oh, damn it.
It's just harder to play. Shot. We got this. There we go. He's getting his
mate, I actually thought that was B.
You're getting a shot on them.
You know what sounded weird is, yeah? For some reason, whenever I play, I press B after I, like,
yeah.
I press B, like,
there is, to left.
Every, I don't know, like every 10 seconds.
Yeah.
Don't know why. Oh no.
Secondary.
Oh, duh. Yeah, I know.
Oh, got a UF. Good shit. We're starting to get streaks now, but Studio is one of the maps where if you're on last,
you hit.
It's so easy to hit on Studio.
The bullet will just travel from one side of the map to the other. It just goes through everything.
apart from the trailer. That's the only thing it won't go through. It annoys me every time. Every time you mention it, annoys me because it's so dumb. Why can't you wallbang it?
Yeah, that's true. Wallbang.
You can't wallbang it.
Wallbangable,
whatever you want to say.
That's probably more of the word. Wallbangable.
Wallbangable.
What did I just say?
Chatting waffles, but oh, it's gone. Drone in, oh,
it's gonna be to my left. Fuck, I hate staying up there for too long because they always spawn.
Yeah, spawn there. And I want this area. He had the head cam. He was all, mate, oh, look at the lead though.
We have a pretty good lead. If I could, if I had B, it's so weird. I just, like, usually I just crouch right now, probably jump and crouch again. Why did I just not get that kill?
Yeah, I was just thinking that. I was like, you don't have to show him a demonstration, we've got to get to last.
Oh no. Oh no.
Snapback. You lost the momentum.
Oh no.
No. Spray and pray. Yes. Bang. Yes. Oh,
I was going to get it. I was going to get him.
Boom. Basically didn't even scope in then.
Yeah, I know.
The G-scope or something.
That was weird.
Nice.
Oh, that would have been That would have been a quad feed kill. That's exactly how right. I got it.
Beginning. Now we've got the long process of that, that.
Oh yeah, there. Put that on. Now he's all set.
Look at your change.
He's all set to hit a shot. Another shot. Like, imagine there's two shots in one video.
That would be sick. I know, it will happen though.
No, yeah, we are. We are having two shots.
Fuck.
Oh wait, shit, I thought we were about to go last. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh man, no control for it when I pop. Oh, probably.
Oh my god.
Oh, I know, I'm picking up, just picking up. Okay, that's good. Right.
Oh, you're gonna hit the tomahawk.
That's like the step of luck.
That lands straight in the middle. I don't even, like, I've seen it. You just got a fucking hit marker.
Yeah. Oh well.
You hit after this. Mate, alright, so he's just got a hit marker. And, oh no.
Oh, I mean,
oh no,
shot.
If you hit that. Oh no.
That would be nice.
No, that would have been nuts.
It would have been a pretty good lobby.
This is crazy.
We need to hit.
Oh, I was just waiting for that tomahawk to land. Just kill someone.
Woo! Ooh,
I don't understand.
We need a hit. Get some shots so up good. In here.
This is crazy.
Climb.
You got it. You got it.
Oh, after the wall bang there.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Woo!
Things I can just see it popping up green. You're just gonna hit soon.
Oh yeah, it's happening.
Oh, shot is so nice.
The wall bang there. Wham. You need to go for this wall bang. So what I wanna do? Oh fuck. Come on. Fuck his life. I've got time to muck about. Bam.
I'm just watching his fingers as he does that stuff. As he does the infinite fade.
It's fucked. It's all good. In concentration mode.
No. Oh no. That's like a perfect oh no.
Dun, 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 dun. You just wait for him, don't you? You literally just wait for them to.
I'm scared if you hit, I'm going to kick the Xbox.
Oh yeah.
Fuck.
He didn't see, he didn't see. That guy did not see me.
Yes mate, that's hitting, that's hitting. It's hit. Oh fuck.
I know, I don't I do a time in that cut comes and I just sit there and go, it's hit.
Yeah, so. Because with you, I never know. Every time you go for a shot, I just have the feeling like it's going to hit. It's not the same as me, where like there's like a 10% chance it might potentially hit Marco.
10% chance it might potentially hit Marco. I'll take their mods. I just want to know.
This is a class shooter of last time. You're going to hit with this again. I said when you pulled this class out last time, you're going to hit. And I'm saying it again. He's about to hit.
Oh come on. Okay, I don't want to go up there if that car's going up there. Oh my, we need to. Can't play too much longer. Don't go. Oh, okay, he's just. Oh, I can't see
no.
Shit.
Oh no.
I just laid down. Oh, he's no. A rat. That kid's
wow.
A rat.
Wow.
Ratty kid.
Zero scopes.
I'm not going for a shot on that kid. Look, that's what I mean. That's what he will do. He'll just sit there, and that's the only way of getting kills.
That's so bad.
Yeah, he's a rat. Gotta wait. Dive. Oh, come
that was on. Right, someone would be walking up there that would just hit him straight in the head.
Oh shit, okay, that's an idea.
How do you trick shot without those? Oh.
What's that?
I didn't know how you trick shot without the insta swaps.
Oh yeah.
Well, not insta swaps, the shot charges. I just called them insta swaps. Oh, no.
Don't worry. Just hope no one says anything.
Oh, you're gonna hit the green screen.
I'm going to let this thing play out. We're going to hit a shot. Not having it. Oh, I'll take that. I just want to go. I've got that shot song stuck in my head.
What, Where's This Fury?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's so sick. I've got him addicted to the Kendrick Lamar's new song. Or one of his new songs. Oh, no God. Fucking oh, way.
Two the hit fuck? Markers in one game. What the fuck is life?
What? You're crazy. You're actually crazy.
It's annoying. Like, why don't we just fucking hit? Like, it's not that hard, just hit.
He's hitting it now.
Oh, mate, I didn't. Oh. Right, we're playing this game out, we might as well laugh.
I don't know
what to do.
Two hit markers in one game and a shot already.
Don't know.
Already.
Well, right, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy that video. Be sure to leave a like if you did. Be sure to check out Kate in the description below. I think you've done really well. We got one shot and three hit markers.
Yeah, that was crazy. Yeah. That, I can't believe you still got three hit markers in this video. It's nuts.
Yeah, three markers in the time span we couldn't. This is the day after we're recording this, obviously, we're going to change t-shirts. So, hope you guys did enjoy it. Be sure to check out all the links in the description below if we can speak. And I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. Peace.